Come on, mother, run! Hey, this is drive!
No, it's not. I can't be looking down at this thing. We'll see if it's recording. I don't know. Turn that down. That's the most, some of the most best music right there. Let's see if this works. I'll put in the cup holder, yeah? There we go. Some days, I'm not doing too good. Some days, I got a lot of stuff done this morning, but I got a metallic taste in my mouth. I ought to get a dentist appointment. I ought to do that this week. I might do it next week. I don't know. Clouds taste metallic. Every time I eat food, it's great when I'm chewing it. But then, after I'm done, I got copper. I got metal tin taste in my mouth. In the roof of my mouth. Jazz. Fresh air. Oh. Yeah, playing this, I'm gonna get hit with a copyright. Copyright. Alright. I didn't make any art this morning, so this has got to, so this'll suffice. This'll be the thing, you know, the creation.
Yeah.
The little boogie, you know. Oh. Some guy had his, oh, here they go. Always trying to come into this lane. You gotta make the move, buddy. Make the move. Don't fuck around. Shit. And then he sped off like I'm the jerk. It's like I'm in the lane and you are in that lane. And I'm in the lane that turns into the 80. God, some people. Maybe today is one of those days. They sprinkle a little bit of hate juice or hate dust in the air and everybody's all hateful. Because I was doing good until I left the house. Now I'm just, I'm impatient and hateful. Where? Grr. Yeah, there are some people that are just hateful all the time. And they just love it. And they live online. Bunch of hate-mongering dogs. Bunch of Bailey Bugles. Bunch of Doomsberries. A bunch of Patties. Wait, Patty was the... I know what she looks like, but you know what I mean? A bunch of panties! Put that down a little bit. It's gonna get copyrighted. Alright. He's gotten his sillies out. Oh. What's this number mean to you? 53-58-6. 8, 13, 21, 6, 7, 27, 2, 7, 9. 9 upside, 9, 3. Well. I think did one night, I did all the mathematics, like the, I brought it down, the crypto, you know, about my work, and all the numbers surrounding my employee associate number, and all the things, really, all the numbers. I made a little chart in a notebook. It's, I smoked a joint, got a little high, and I did this little mathematic tree, you know? It's actually pretty impressive. But for me, at least, because I'm not a mathematical guy, you know? I'm not mathematical. I don't have that mathematical mind. Let's see, where was I going with this? Oh yeah, all the numbers came back to 3 and 6. Every time, when I did the tree. Man, is this even on? Is this even on, or is it like, is it my even in the shot? On the road. What are you doing? How you doing? I started writing about work because I'm like, still haven't finished it. I could finish it at any time. I really give it any given time, but Kowski Ham on Ride kind of inspired me just to write about work, you know? Get it out there. Just write about this shit happening, you know? Make you feel pretty good. Just some observations, little ticks, little things that, the details. A little bit of, a lot of style. Gotta put that, gotta have the style. I got it. I got style. It's somewhere. I don't know. I don't know if I got it right now. Avis in the rear view looks like Siva. Dave's truck is behind me. It looks like Siva. In reverse. Alright, you're being too wacky today. You gotta take it down a level, take it down a notch. Get to 50. A lot of conversations you have with old folks that are workers, or when you're around workers that are old, man, they always lay it into you, you know? They always say, you don't want to get old, kid. I'm already feeling it, man, you know? I'm definitely feeling it. I mean, I'm supposedly, like, men at this age are, like, in their prime. I think that lasts to, like, what, 45 or 46 or something. And I think women, it's like I forget what their prime is, but it's one of those studies that feminists will definitely not take too kindly to it, you know. I'm talking about like I don't know what it is, like you know what? Fuck it. I don't know what I'm talking about. I don't give a shit. I don't believe in any of that crap anymore. But you know, I like work. I work really fast, almost violent. You know, fast and violent, like direct. You know. Yeah, there's this like pent up violence to my work, or when I work. And that also goes to my art. You know, I have like I definitely have a lot of violence. You know, pent up. See the last painting I just made. I see shadows. On a sunny day, I see the shadows any which way. I see the shadows, I see them play. I see the shadow. Guiding people away. Oh, I see the shadows. I see the shadows play. I see the shadows. I see the shadows every day. That was just right off the top. I might take something and do something with that. Make a song with it, but like sing it a lot better. That was just a lot of like, you know, I gotta find my, the vocal, the voice. You know, the voice. I was trying to do a voice like this. The shadows every day. It's too Lou Reedy. Lou Reedy. Lou Reedian. A form of plutonium is Lou Reedian. You look on the periodic table, you'll find Lou Reedian. Lou Reedian iodine. That's what the song is called. It's a really... Woo! Meat. Oh man, maybe I'll just, you know, spike it up to 3 T's a day, because it's my 3rd T, and I'm like doing flying kicks in the air here, doing jump kicks. Doing roundhouses, wheelbarrows. I'm opening a Cracker Jack box, giving you a ring. You know what I mean, baby? You know what I mean? Whoa. Love ya. Love ya a lot. the asshole is that made up the song Whistle While You Work? What if there somebody got credit for that? Whistle While You Work. You know, I don't really know the rest of the lyrics, but it's just Whistle While You Work. Come on and do it, whistle while you work. I mean, oh man, that's a great idea. Note to self. Make a, find that song, and make it goth. And do a karaoke over some kind of cheesy, you know, I don't know if they got a pipe organ Casio or something, I don't know. Whoa! Excuse me! Yeah. Find the song, write it, make it goth, have like a cheesy sort of synth sound to it. Maybe make it a little vaporish, you know? Have it be like really dark, you know? Like you're on this planet for so long, right? No, it's really short, actually. I don't know, I feel like I've been on this planet forever. And when I say forever, I mean, it goes back a long, long time. Some of us got insights to that sort of thing. That yours truly knows. But I don't know who did Whistle While You Work, and I'll find that out. That's a really good idea. I'll write it down too, just in case I forget it on this thing. I guess this is like my, I'm just Dale Cooper, and this is my Diane. Hi, Diane. It's a lovely sunny day here in New Jersey. A little bit of slush, melted snow, but it's a lovely sunny day. Some of us are just going to be inside all day. Be able to enjoy this lovely, precious day. I guess that's where it comes along into the old gothic, dark aspect of the Whistle While You Work. As you really ought to be enjoying your time. I don't know, I try to enjoy my time. I try to develop a sort of system. Let's turn this off. Do a little cut.
Excuse me. Why is this still on? Look.